Hi, welcome back to my channel. This is Chan Rhea and Chubbiness na Sexy. Yay! So good afternoon guys, and today is Thursday, and this is a very special day because we are venturing fresh international artists from all over the world. Yes. So I don't want you to just say, oh yeah, Chan Rhea is doing all this old stuff and blah 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 and you're getting bored on me. No, we need to go somewhere else. So this is what I'm going to do now. So I have a fresh face called, she is called Olivia Rodrigo. So I don't know where is she from. And she is going to do a performance called Good For You. And apparently this is also an official video. And I haven't heard this young lass or young lady before. So, I am keeping myself reserved and see whether she is going to surprise me similar to all these international artists that I have done for today. Okay guys, so without further ado, we need to sit on our favorite space so we can start doing our reaction video to a lady called Olivia Rodrigo. Okay guys, so follow me. Hi, welcome back mga kokak. So we are already sat on our favorite spot, and as I've said that we're going to do a reaction video to a lady called Olivia Rodrigo, and she is going to do a performance called Good For You. Okay guys, so in 3, 2, 1, action. Oh, nice color of the eyes. Oh, she's pretty. Olivia Rodrigo.
Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world?
Yes.
And good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl.
Right, hold up. Oh my God, Chan Rhea. I don't know what you're getting into now. For the past 4 videos that I have done today, there's only one common denominator. Most of them are all coming from the new generation. Oh my God, what's happening? But then again, I am enjoying very much. I haven't opened my mind to this kind of things, and now that I have done it, I am enjoying this now. You know, I am becoming more energetic. I am feeling my youth is coming back, and I think this by watching this, I think this will serve me as like a fountain of youth. So, going back to this look, this young pretty artist Olivia Rodrigo. So where is this lady from? Please comment down below. And she does remind me of like Ariana Grande or the young Britney Spears, because obviously of this cheerleading costume. And it will come back to me later. Taylor Swift, there you go. Because of the tempo, she does sounded like her. But then again, obviously, it's not fair comparing to those, known artists already. She has, her own characteristics. She's got her power. And obviously, you know, it's not really easy to belt out while you are doing some routine, especially being thrown like this. I know some of them are like being recorded, but then again, it is really hard to do this kind of things. Okay guys, so we need to continue listening to her now.
Really, getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? And good for you, it's like you never even met me. Remember
she is when you swore to God
I was the only person who ever got you? Well, screw that and screw you. You will never have to hurt the way you know that I do.
Hold up. Oh my God. What's happening to me now? Am I being electrified or electrocuted of the new generation's performances? Because it is very, very new to me. And obviously because of my age, you know, I stopped listening to this kind of music. But then again, my thought had brought me to come back and embrace again this kind of music. I don't want to be just like, you know, be tagged in one box and without discovering new artists. So I told myself, Chanriel, you need to go out of your box and do some things which is like out of your comfort zone. And that's why I am doing this now. So this performance, as I've said, it's very energetic. It's full of adrenaline. It's like every now and then pumping, ba 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 ba, like that. You know, the scene of this performance is also really nice, which is also, you know, appropriate to what they're doing. And you know, the singer itself, Olivia. Oh my God, a pretty face, really, really fresh face, and. Is this her first performances? But you know, I'm just wondering because this performance has a 116 million views only for a couple of like it's nearly like 2 months already, but 116 is something really good in this, and I can see why. You know, it is very fresh. And as I've said, this is quite new to me and I am enjoying it. And, you know, I hope you guys will be continuously going to send me some requests or any reaction, any links so I can do more reaction videos similar to this kind of performances. Now, so my question a while ago was, Olivia Rodriguez, where is she from? I mean, she sounded like Latin-ish. You know, I'm not categorizing her, but it's just that, you know, I just wanted to find out where are these people rooting, because, you know, she might be like, you know, having like an ancestor of like, you know, good singers in their family tree. So that's the reason why I would like to know where are they from. Okay, so we need to continue listening to her now.
Ooh, voice. Guess you moved on really easily.
Ooh. Oh, Petra Collins. Oh my God. Wonderful performance. Wonderful. right, guys. So for those of you just tuning in, my name is Chen Real. If you have enjoyed watching my video, please drop a massive thumbs up. Don't forget to like and share this video, and also don't forget to subscribe on my channel, and also don't forget to click the notification bell so you'll be updated on all the videos that I'm uploading almost every day. Again, this is Chen Real, leaving you the message, spread love in all forms. Okay, guys, so bye.